Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how you can replace the scales of Victorinox Swiss Army knife without damaging your scales. Most people will try to put a knife between this, but problem is that you will damage your scales if you try to put off the scale that way. So there is a better way. What you have to do is, let me show you with this knife. You remove these tools that are here in the scales, and now you can put something small in there to lift the scales off. Like this, you put it in and then you pull and they will click off, because these are the scales. As you can see, there are slots in these scales. And that way you don't damage them. That's the trick to replace the scales. Because I upgraded my scales from normal to the plus scales. These have an extra ball pen like this. These are the ball pens. And if you want to, this is an upgrade that you can do yourself easily. Or if your old scales are a bit damaged and you want new scales, you can get them on the internet. I will put the link in the description. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.